Hi, Connor here, your official EBBA vlogger. A couple of vlogs ago, I went to Berlin to see EBBA winner Alice Merton at a rehearsal space. Alice won an EBBA because she's one of 10 debuting European artists that have most success outside of their home territory with their first release. Next to an EBBA, Alice can also win the Public Choice Award, and you can help with that. You can go to this website, and by voting, you can also win a prize yourself. I'll tell more about that later. I also quick-fired some questions at Alice. Take a look. So, Alice, I'm gonna ask you a couple questions, and I want you to answer the first thing that pops into your mind. Just go out there. All right, you ready?
I think I'm ready.
Cool. What's your mental state right now?
Excited.
Describe yourself in 3 words.
Living, breathing, human.
What's the best thing about your country?
Blacklist.
What superpower would you love to have?
I would love to fly.
What's your biggest failure?
My biggest failure? I don't know.
Would you rather record a song with Dua Lipa or with Adele?
Adele.
Favorite song ever written?
I think your song, Elton John.
Cool. Favorite song you've written?
Jealousy.
Tell a fun fact about yourself.
I like digging holes and hiding things inside them.
Oh, really? Ever thought about starting a girl band?
Nope.
See you this January in Groningen at the EBBA ceremony?
Yeah, see you at Groningen at the EBBA ceremony. Hey everyone, this is Alice Merton and I just won the EBBA award in Germany. So thank you so much. And if you guys like me and my music, then feel free to vote for me.
You can vote for any EBBA winner you want, but just one, because there's only one Public Choice Award to give out. By voting, you can win tickets for you and a friend to attend the EBBA award ceremony in Groningen on January 17th. And not only that, but the hotel is taken care of, transport is taken care of, and you can win tickets to the Eurosonic Festival. So, go vote now, good luck, and thanks for watching.